what is the basic difference between a new doctor and an experienced doctor? A new doctor is aware about how to do a dental treatment, but the experienced doctor, with his experience of doing that same treatment multiple times, has knowledge about how to do that same treatment more efficiently, and most importantly, he is aware about what not to do in those treatments. That is, what all issues, complications, and difficulties that could arise during those treatments, and how to avoid and tackle such problems. If just observing dental treatments to start practicing dentistry on patient was enough, my chairside assistant, assisting me for 10 years, can be considered as BDS now and should be able to work on patients. Don't you all think so? Hello doctors, I am Dr. TARUN MAVADIA from Akshar Dental Academy. Today's video is once again for all the interns. But I want all the dental professionals to listen to what I have to say and pass on the message to any intern you know. Today's video will have three main parts. First, what students should aim to learn in college during internship. Second, what students should aim to learn in observationship during internship. And third, what students should aim to learn in observationship after their BDS. So, let's begin. Observationship is must for all new doctors. But in recent years, students have made observationship as an excuse to just waste time in their internship. Present day students don't understand what observationship is, what all they can learn in observationship, and what all things they have to master in their college during their internship. So, coming to our first point, what students should aim to learn in college during their internship. Students in college should focus on these 5 points. First, students should have in detail and in depth knowledge of all the basic dental treatments. Second, students should be aware of all the steps that are part of all those dental treatments. Third, they should be aware of what materials and instruments are to be used for those dental treatments. Fourth, they should be aware of how to skillfully and efficiently use those materials during those treatments. And fifth, students should focus on the basics of all the dental treatments at BDS level. But most of the interns think they will learn such topics during their observationship. I always tell students, observationship during your internship and observationship after your BDS should have different aims. Coming to our second point, what students should aim to learn in observationship during their internship. When you are in your internship, you have not completed your BDS course yet. The main focus of the students during their internship should be to acquire the knowledge and then the skill required for the basic dental treatments and how to master them. Students should aim towards the knowledge of all the basic dental treatments in college, and students should aim to learn the skills and the techniques for those dental treatments in observationship during their internship. They can learn this by observing a professional doing such treatments in a professional setup. During such observationships, students should observe how treatments are done in a practical setup, what amount of professional skills are required to do such treatments in professional setup, how to communicate with dental lab, what all latest materials and equipments are used for those dental treatments, also how your assistant should assist you, etc. Once students have enough knowledge of all the basic dental treatments and also are aware regarding the skills and the professionalism they will require to do all such treatments in dental setups, students should then focus on few topics that are not part of the BDS academics, like how to set up a dental clinic, how to talk to a patient, how to convince a patient, how to manage your bills, how to manage your staff, how to manage your appointments, also few dental chair and dental clinic minor repairs, etc. So I always suggest students to get their basics cleared and have a thorough knowledge of all the basic dental treatments and skill required for those dental treatments during their observationship. This can be done by working hard in your college during your internship and also by observationship during your internship. Now coming to the third point, that is what students should aim to learn in observationship after the BDS. In observationship after your BDS, doctors should focus mainly on the do's and don'ts of the dentistry. Now, what are these do's and don'ts of the dentistry? I will explain. In Indian society, experienced doctor is the first preference of all. Freshers will definitely agree with me because they hear this word experience a lot. So, what should freshers do? How will they get those experiences? So I always explain this to doctors with this example. What is the basic difference between a new doctor and an experienced doctor? A new doctor is aware about how to do a dental treatment. But the experienced doctor, with his experience of doing that same treatment multiple times, has knowledge about how to do that same treatment more efficiently. And most importantly, he is aware about what not to do in those treatments. That is, what all issues, complications and difficulties that could arise during those treatments and how to avoid and tackle such problems. So, all the doctors who want to become the best dentist, knowing just how to do a dental treatment is not enough. You should be aware of all the don'ts of the private practice. So doctors should focus on how to manage complications, how to tackle complaint in your own previous treatments, how to do treatments in non-cooperative patient, how to do treatments in patient with gagging reflex, how to tackle complaints in patients, how to tackle delay in payments, etc. So the summary of this video is, first, learn the basics of all the dental treatments in your college during your internship and also practice those treatments in your clinics in your college during your internship. Second, observe how the dental treatments are done in a practical setup and also what kind of skills and professionalism you will need to develop to practice those dental skills in a practical setup. This can be done by observationship during your internship. And thirdly, learn all the do's and don'ts of the dentistry and also focus on how to manage the complications and complaints from the patient. And this can be done by observationship after your BDS. Unfortunately, to learn these do's and don'ts of the dentistry, many students spend 3 to 5 years of their precious time in observationship after BDS. Even after doing so, the level and the depth of the knowledge they will acquire depends on the skill of the dentist they are observing and also how well those dentists can teach them. So, don't do such silly mistakes. Always join an appropriate clinic for observationship. Also, you should be punctual, attentive, and willing to learn. Then only someone will spare their time and teach you. And if such facilities are not available near you, you can choose to be like the few smart ones who take the smart decision and join the professional academies like ours, where they systematically learn all the do's and don'ts of the dentistry along with in-depth knowledge of all the dental treatments. That's why I use the mantra, be smart, choose smart, become smart. So doctors, that's all from me on this topic. Thank you. A small note to remember at the end, we always share the details of our upcoming videos and topics in our description box and comment section. So always check them out for those details. Also, all our videos are available with subtitles. Just click on those CC button. Thank you.